Whoops, didn't mean to do that. Alright, so I decided to play some King's Quest. Mainly I've played 5, 6, and 7, because those are the peak of the series, really. And I've played those games several times. 1, 2, 3, and 4, I've played through probably once each. Because I didn't play those until they were on some kind of collection. So I never played them when they originally came out. I'm not even sure what year it is. I'd have to look it up. But I do have this gigantic book that covers all 7 games. Man, that cover art is terrible. And it barely has anything to do with the game. It doesn't say unofficial on here, but this has to be unofficial. It would have, like, real artwork from the game in there if it was. This doesn't look right at all. Roberta Williams says of this book, "Brings my games to life in an exciting new way. Truly a pleasure to have and read." That's, yeah, no. Also, that box art is horrendous. Holy cow. Ugh. Alright, let's start this. You're going to have a blank screen for a second. Hold on. There we go. This music's going to be bad, and it's probably going to be kind of loud. I tried to adjust the volume, but oh well. That's not that loud, that's okay then. Still bad. Play the introduction, please. Lovely. They honestly don't give you much time to read that, do they? Thank you, Sir Knight. Raise the portcullis. Oh God, this guy. King, what's up with all the neon pink? I'm an old man. Too old to carry the weight of this crown. I'm very old. I don't want to do this anymore. I want to go on an island with a bunch of bikini girls. Great misfortunes happened after I lost these 3 things. I didn't get to go and try and get them, though. Ah, the magic mirror. I remember that from the 6th game. Well, the opening of the 6th game. Magical shield, I don't call that ever being the thing. Looks like a dartboard. A chest that's forever filled with gold. Well, fuck the rest of these things. Give me that. I can buy the other things with that. Dangers are many. The fate of Daventry is in your hands. Oh, it doesn't go into the game. I thought that would lead right to the game. Alright, begin. That's right, there's a point system. duck and jump. F4 and F6. Well, that's very convenient. Let's try F4. F6. Wow. You jumped like 2 inches. Pause game is pause. Sorry, I just woke up recently. Alright, let's see if this thing can kill me. Come on. You know, we keep this thing right outside our gate in the moat. It kills a bunch of people every year, but hey, it looks cool. Wow, that's stupid. Alright. That is the huge difference between these games and LucasArts games from this time. LucasArts games, you can't die. And honestly, I think that's what made me like LucasArts games more. The Sierra games are good, but there are points in the game that rely too much on quick time-like events, where you have to select something and click on something at the exactly right moment within the exactly right amount of time, or you're dead. Alright, I am following a walkthrough. I'm not using the book because, honestly, I was able to open up a walkthrough that fits right on my screen for the entire game. I can see all that I have to do for this game right on this screen. It's not a very long game. I might be able to finish this within, like, the hour or so I have before I have to go to work. So it says to go west and cross the bridge. And he walked into a wall. Okay, the mouse pointing controls are not very good. Cross the bridge. Oh, for crying out. Alright. This guy's too stupid. No, what is he doing? I'm not touching anything. I don't know what he's doing. Learn to walk. Push the rock and take the dagger. Alright, is this the rock? Push. Push rock. Well, am I not right in front of it? Push rock. Oh, God, this game. Well, right. All right. What the hell? I didn't think so. All right. Restart. Oh my God, these controls, I'll tell you what. There has to be a better way to control this. Let's see if the number pad works. That might be a little better. It does work. Oh! He doesn't stop when you hit a direction. Wow. He just kept walking. I guess you have to hit twice. Man, these controls are weird. Alright. Maybe I'll just try to tough it out with the mouse. Go here. Okay, that worked. I'll do that. you stop. Keep going. Jeez. Let's try this again. Let's see if I can do it without killing him. Hey, 7 points. Let's see. I'd better save before he walks off a cliff. Alright, so it says go north. Alright, we'll see if this kills him. Tree. Carefully walk in the middle of the branch to reach the nest where you take the egg. Oh god. I'm shocked that doesn't kill him. Everything else in this game does. Oh, it is so picky about a specific location. Again. Zigzag. Of course I'm not. Alright, time to get out of the tree. Alright, I do enjoy doing that to him though. He's too stupid to live. Go west. Continue west. I have no idea what I'm looking at. I assume that's a rock back there. That's shadow. There's the well. Let's see. I want to cut rope. Ah. Picky, picky. Climb down. This seems like a bad idea, but okay. Let's see. Swim down and back up to the horn. Let's see. Oh my God, pal, you are so slow. No idea what is going on here. Okay, I upset him, I guess. It's right there. That wasn't too bad. How the hell do I get out of here? Yeah, I'm trying to go west. There has to be an exit in here, but exit cave. I can guess I can go back the way I came, but it's going to take forever. this is annoying. Alright, let's just go out the way we came. See if we can get back up the well. I'm betting not. Now that I think about it. How the hell do I exit? Oh, this is gonna slow me down. We went much faster that time. Alright, so now I'm curious where that cave is supposed to actually come out. There's a goat. I'm just wondering. Uh-oh. What is it, and how's it gonna kill me? Okay. I need to go south until I come to a log. Oh. Never mind then, pal. I'll go another way. Can't go that way. How in the hell did I end up back at the castle? Did I loop around the entire globe? I should have opened up a map. Speaking of maps, I have a map. Map. I have no idea where I am. That map's even more confusing. And he walked into a tree. Alright, I think I'm one screen away from where I need to be here. If this book is right. There we are. There's a. West, north twice. West again. Alright, we now got a clover. North twice, and then west. Walnut's next. Next screen is walnut. South twice. West and south. Continue going south, then west. And then go into the house. Open your inventory screen. Look at the bowl. And open the pouch. Oh man, I don't understand this at all. Something ain't right here. Give me something. Fiddle. Sure. Go south twice. This is a pretty crappy kingdom. I don't think I want to be king. Where is he? There he is. Eat house. On the door, alright. After I ate the house. Bye-bye. Jeez. Go south twice. Whoops. Then west. Open the gate. Hey, come back here. All right, what next? South and west. Apparently, he's going to follow me. Kinda. I don't know, we'll see. Okay. Try that again. Come back here. I need him to come with me. How the hell do I make him come with me? Jeez, oh man. Oh. The book says something different than the walkthrough. So, try this again. This time I'm saving it to go, so I don't have to walk back every time though. Come on, goat. All right, we need to go south. West. further south. Go across the bridge. Come on, goat. Oh no, where is he? Right. Ugh. Goat, I hate you. Come on, buddy. Safe in here, so I'll do that again. Alright. So we cross the bridge, now what? Cross this bridge. Alright. I can't move. There we go. It's a well-known fact, goats hate trolls. Oh, thank you, pal. Bye, goat. You turned out to be alright. This will be the Rumpelstiltskin guy, I'm guessing, just by the fact that there's a hay there, gold there, and a spinning thingy. What is my name? It is not Rumpelstiltskin, that would be too easy. His name is... Well, here you go. I.F. NKOVHGROGHPRM. Yeah. What? That was wrong. Alright, let's look through the book. NIKSTLITSELPMUR. Rumpelstiltskin backwards. I don't know why it gave me the other one. Alright, I got some beans. Go east twice. Ah! This guy is like an infant. He's constantly trying to kill himself. You have to baby him every ounce of the way. Plant the beans in the center soil. Alright, plant beans. This game's just a complete mashup of like every single fairy tale there is, isn't it? Okay. Oh God, do I have to do this myself? This is gonna be great. Holy shit, is this thing picky? Well, you can't just load. This is gonna take a bit. Jesus. This is poorly designed even for way back when this came out. Just this part. Gotta save every inch. Damn it. This is ridiculous, man. Come on. Yeah, this is terrible. I'm not even. There's no reason that he should be falling off from that spot. Oh, come on. Hey, Roberta Williams. This is terrible. This should not have been in the game. Oh, thank God. Here we go again. It has a warning for this. Watch out for the gaps in the clouds as you go east. Oh, that's further ahead. Okay, that was annoying. Okay. Let's just try going east. How the hell was I supposed to know that was a go east. Oh, I hate this. This is atrocious. You can't see where you're, like, the gaps are. Like, maybe there's one here. Yep. I don't know. I really hate that I can't just hit load. I'm not sure what it wants me to do now. What? Save, huh? Who knows what it's gonna screw me with next? Hello, giant. I'm running away from you as fast as possible. Simply circle around the tree in the center until he falls asleep. Alright. That seems stupid enough to work. Yeah, these controls will work great with that, too. Especially considering he seems to be faster than me. This is thrilling. He caught me. How am I supposed to outrun him? He's faster. Can't get me, can you? This works better than circling the tree. Thrilling. Oh, he figured it out. Crap. Huh. Almost got him. Wow, man, they really wanted you to dodge him for a long time. Holy hell. He really fell asleep. That's it. That's the second treasure. I don't know, I'm getting kind of close to where I have to leave. I might have to do this in another part in the morning. Let's see. It's rumored that a giant lives up here. Look in tree. Look in tree hole. Take slingshot. Walk north and enter the cave. Going in the cave is always a great idea. Oh god, I have to navigate that. Follow the path closely to the end. Oh god. Oh man. Yeah, whoops. I'll give you whoops. Hey, Roberta Williams, this makes me really hate you. We've made it about 10% of the way. Save. Man who would be king has trouble walking on a straight path. Well, I'm at the end. Oh my God. I hate you, Roberta Williams. There's apparently a thieving dwarf I'm supposed to avoid who might show up. And so far, I don't see anybody. A tiny corner. Ugh. I don't know how many of these games I have to go through before they drop the whole type in what you're supposed to do thing. What else do I need to do? end, use the door to exit. There will be an elf. If not, exit the screen and come back until he's there. That is great design. There's the door. I was kind of hoping to see the dwarf, but I guess not. Meh. Oh, I didn't have to type open door. Oh. Oh, I'm back down on the ground. One screen over, there should be an elf. Are you sure, game? There he is. Talk to the elf. All right. Come here, elf. Back here. Oh, you talked to me. Here's a ring. God, he gave me the one ring. I can use it to go invisible. Alright. I'll go north and east 4 times. Then south. North. We're waiting for the bird to come down here. Maybe I'll leave the screen and come back, see what happens. Bird. Stupid bird. Oh my God, this is aggravating. How are you supposed to get the stupid bird? According to this, it says walk behind a small rock in the center and grab onto the bird when it flies past. It doesn't get any closer than that. What the hell? Oh my God, this is aggravating. It has to be a trick. Roberta Williams. It doesn't get any closer. Alright, there has to be a way to do this. Let's see. King's Quest 1 bird. Type jump. What? My God. Yes. Thank freaking God. Holy hell. Take the mushroom in the left screen. Idiot. fall down the hole. He's very good at that. South and west. Holy crap! Mouser from Mario Brothers 2! Man, you've fallen on hard times. Look at you. You look like you're rabid. Don't eat witch's cheese. Just walk over to it. Games call me stupid. Play the fiddle. Oh my god, really? Continue west. Okay, sure, why not? Okay, stop. Stop. Enough. Quit it. They must have been really proud of this. Grab the scepter and the shield. You're all idiots. Great, wonderful. So how was I supposed to know that they had these? Take scepter. Oh. Take shield. Oh, take. That's all three of the things. We just have to get out of here now. Walk west. How about that? I am going to finish this before I go. Eat. Mushroom. Let's get back to the castle. Stupid tree. Oh god, my victory walk is going really bad. Crap, I don't know where I am in relation to the castle. Oh god, that noise. There's a wolf that you can run into that'll instantly, like, kill you. I'm surprised that didn't happen. Could still happen. Nope, we're here. I am surprised that didn't happen. Open the portcullis! The king's dead, isn't he? Yep. He's returned. I feel much better now. I can be king again. Oh. He just dies. That's hilarious. Oh, here you go. No ceremony here. Just take the crown over his dead body. Well, that was King's Quest 1. Yeah. It sure was. I wonder what 2's gonna be like. Well, yep. Tune in next time for King's Quest 2, Romancing the Throne, where he goes and gets a wife, I guess. That one looks a little longer. Oh, I'm not gonna let the credits roll this time, because this music's annoying. So, until next time, I will see you all for hopefully a better game. This one does not hold up the test of time.